Hi folks, welcome to Call the Wild the Angler and to Trollsport Nature Reserve here in Norway. Right, we're currently at this lake. We're going to go after Speilfinne, who is the current legendary fish at time of recording. We're going to grab a boat, head out there. It looks like we've got company already out there. Let's see if we can actually find it, this Atlantic salmon. So we're going to use a 2-0 spinner. Seems to work well for getting Speilfinne. Oh, there's actually quite a few people out here. Oh, right where I need to be. It's a bit crowded. Oh, that dude looks like he's hooked him. Actually, well, if that's the case, if he's hooked him over there, we're going to go around here. Yeah, that'll work for us. Yep, we've got a spinner on. We'll start towards that guy there. And hopefully Speilfinne will appear. We might get some decent sized silver Atlantic salmon with this 2-0. Possibly a gold. Ah, there's Speilfinne. Just lounging around. That was handy. Move around. If I can get him interested. Oh yes, he was interested. And we're on. Hopefully it doesn't spool us, but that's a bit high on the drag, so we're going to go with this. If we go with 30, we 35, that should help us. It's being a bit playful. They're sort of playing cat and mouse at the moment. We get a bit in, he takes it back again. I don't like getting too much red. I don't want to reduce the drag anymore. Oh, we're definitely getting him back. Probably he'll go for a second wind. Unless we can tire him down now. Right, we've got him back up to surface areas. Oh no, we got him in one wave. Five minutes, 46 seconds to get him in. And that dude's still after him. But there he is, in all his glory. Right, let's put him back. We're actually in this location where my boat is, but he's generally around this area. If you fancy coming out and having a go for him. That's a good time to pack up the tackle and leave the reserve there. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.